We continue in the Acts of the Apostles with the journey of Paul and Barnabas. And today we find the church with several very pressing questions. And so they decided to solve the questions by sending Paul and Barnabas up to Jerusalem to consult with the apostles and the presbyters. And there, as they spend time in discussion and reflection, asking the guidance of the Holy Spirit, it teaches us that the church today is a collaborative church and that we look to consensus in order to resolve questions and directions, especially now with the problems of the pandemic. We are in need of discussion, reflection, and decision. And then when the people got to Jerusalem, they were overjoyed at the good news of the growth of the church in both the Jewish and the Gentile community. How important it is to be connected. And that's why Jesus gives us that great example in the Gospel of John today. I am the vine and you are the branches. The branches, we receive life from the vine, the source. And as we look around outside with the blossoming trees, the dogwoods and cherries, we realize that new life in the springtime is showered around us. We are to be connected to the Lord. New life always through the sacraments, through our life of prayer and our life of service. God bless you and have a wonderful day in the presence of the Lord.